हेलो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक विथ एक्टिविटी टू ऑफ चैप्टर 3 सब्ट्रैक्शन अप टू 10। दिस एक्टिविटी इज ऑन वर्ड प्रॉब्लम्स, सो हियर आर सम क्वेश्चंस एंड आई विल टेल यू हाउ टू सॉल्व दिस थ्रू दिस ऑब्जेक्ट्स। लेट मी रीड फर्स्ट वन। आई हैव 10 red and black buttons with me. How many buttons? 10 buttons, red and black combined 10 buttons. If 3 buttons are red, then find the number of black buttons. So here are 3 red buttons. So I will take this 3 red buttons, how many black buttons are there? 1 2 3 4 5 6 7. So the answer will be 7. Now next one. Tanya had 5 chocolates. How many chocolates? 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. She gave 2 chocolates to her sister. Now, so I will take out 2 chocolates she has given to her sister. How many chocolates are left? You have to count 1, 2, 3. How many chocolates are remaining with Tanya? 3. So answer will be 3. Next one. Number 3. There were 9 matchstick in the box. How many? 9. Let me count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. There are 9 matchstick in the box. And 3 were used. So I will take out 3. How many matchsticks are left in the box? Let me count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 matchsticks were left in the box. So answer will be 6. Next, number 4. A shopkeeper had 7 sharpeners. How many sharpeners? 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. He sold 3. So I will take it out, 3 sharpeners. How many sharpeners are left with him? So how many are left with shopkeeper? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 sharpeners are left with shopkeeper. So answer will be 4. Now number 5. Reena bought 8 pens. How many? 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And she gave 4 to her sister. How many pens she gave to her sister? 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. I will take it out, 4 pens. How many pens are left with Reena? 1, 2, 3, 4. So 4 pens are remaining with Reena. So likewise, you can solve many other word problem this way, whatever you are having in your home, so that it will be easier for you to learn the word problems and solve the word problem easily. Hope you understand, children. Okay, thank you.